Hi there. Want to start using NordVPN on Windows with ease? Here's how. To start the setup process, make sure you have a NordVPN subscription. You can get one from the NordVPN website or by clicking the link in the top right corner of this video. Now you can start setting up. Begin by downloading the NordVPN app onto your device. You can do that from the NordVPN website or by clicking the card in the top right corner of the screen. To install the app, go to your downloads folder and click on the nordvpnsetup.exe file. A pop-up may appear asking you to let NordVPN make changes to your device. Click Yes. When the installer window pops up, you can specify the folder in which the NordVPN app will be installed or proceed with the automatic location. Then, click Next. Tick the boxes if you want shortcuts for the NordVPN app on your desktop and the Start menu. Then click Next. The Next window will list all of the components needed to run the app. If you agree, click Install. The installation will now proceed. If you're downloading the app for the first time, a pop-up window offering to install the NordVPN browser extension will appear. Once it's done, you will be asked if you want to launch NordVPN right away. Check the box if you do. You will also be asked if you want to install NordPass, a password manager by NordVPN. To learn more about the app, click the card in the top right corner of this video. Now, click Finish, and you're ready to use the app. If you didn't choose to launch NordVPN automatically, click the NordVPN logo on your desktop to start the app. And after the app loads up, click Login. Your browser will open up and load the Nord account login page. Choose your method to log in. To log in with your Nord account, enter your username or email address, press Continue, and then enter your password. To start using NordVPN straight away, you can simply press on Quick Connect. Wait till you see the status change from not connected to connected, and you're good to go for a secure and private session. If you want to connect to a server in a specific region, click on the pin on the map. You can also tap the arrow under the Quick Connect button to expand the country list and select your preferred region. That's it! You can now surf the web in digital confidence.